As part of APSA's evolving digital journey, you can now reset your APSA online banking PIN and password via APSA online banking and your APSA app. Resetting an online banking PIN and password is a simple and quick process. Let's go through the steps so that you can start banking. Go to the APSA online banking logon page. Select Reset PIN and enter your access account number, user number and the capture code. Select Next. A verification request is sent to your primary device for approval. To complete the verification process, view, log on and accept the verification request on the APSA app. Accept the T's and C's and allow camera access. Scan your face by looking directly at your phone and placing your face in the oval shape. Reset your APSA online banking PIN. Enter a new 5-digit APSA online banking PIN and select Confirm once done. You will receive confirmation that your PIN has been reset. You are now given the option to reset your APSA online password. Create your APSA online banking password and select Confirm once done. You will receive confirmation that your password has been reset. You can now return to APSA online banking and log on with your new PIN and password. You have now successfully changed your APSA online banking PIN and password and can continue with your APSA online banking as per usual. Another safe digital process brought to you by APSA.